This is the craziest thing I've ever seen in track and field. This is me right here in the red and white. So as the race starts, I'm pretty far behind, and as you can see here, I'm not even in the frame. But this is where it starts to get crazy. There I am on the inside. You can see that I made up a little bit of ground, but I'm still not in the front, so I start to make a move on the backstretch. This is where something I have never seen happen in track and field actually happened. So keep your eye on the guy in the blue and the blue stick he's holding. I make a move and somehow the baton gets hit out of his hand. And if you watch the baton, it hits the ground, bounces back, and my boy OG Bobby Grant catches it in his hand. It is the most insane thing ever. I have no idea how it happened. Anyways, after that, there's no reason to stop the race. We had to continue going, so we finished down the backstretch. And actually, it was one of the best races I've ever had, but honestly, it was way crazier to see that happen. It's just unheard of in track and field.